Hey guys, welcome to another video of Warframe, and we have something to discuss. Well, I should have done this a long time ago. Well, the second dream, when Hun Hao, now these are spoilers, sorry, when Hun Hao, hashtag, Natal, Lotus's father, truly was talking to the stalker through his sword, the war, right? Well, Hun Hao was talking, was saying, you live in despair, or you one of these wretched things. You hate yourself. So, does that mean the stalker is a tenor? Now, here's another spoiler. And just like Rel, he was stuck in the transference signal where he couldn't get out. Like, he was stuck in the transference loop. He couldn't get back in. So, like, does that mean that the stalker is just like Rel? Is he stuck in a transference loop and he can't get out of it? But what if Rel is actually the stalker, secret stalker? That would be a shocker. Now, and what if Lotus were to be Margulis? Those would be shockers as heck, right? Because in the lore of Lotus,
another life support capsule is now available.
It talks, spoiler alert, it talks about her taking the memories of Margulis, right? So, that's weird. If Margulis is dead, then what about Stalker? What about Rel? Could Rel be dead in his sleep whenever we put him to sleep in the second dream? Could he? Now, I know what you're going, like, what are you talking about? What the actual frick are you talking about? And I'm sorry if I'm murmuring. I don't use scripts, like, for this channel. Unless I have, like, a really big thing. Most of the time, it's like, we're just gonna talk about this. Random. Fair. Let's talk about this. So, I replayed the second dream, right? I was like, I'm bored to tears. Let's replay the second dream. Well, I just finished. And Hun Hao was talking to Stalker, like, bruh, what the frick are you doing? You were a Tenno. Just kill them. You hate them. That's what it seems like. You hate them. Kill them. But you're living in freaking despair. Like,
I've delivered another life support capsule.
Why are you throwing out this name despair? Point, point, nudge, nudge, you're in freaking despair. Huh. Well, fine. What the frick are you doing, Stalker? Kill the Tenno. And then he's like, you're thinking, was I one of these wretched things, aka Tenno? Was I? But your hatred is still for them. You still hate them. You hate the Tenno. Even if you were, you still hate them. Now, would that be awkward? Yes. If you were a Tenno, just like Rel, stuck in a transference loop, or if he was to be Rel, because Shadow Stalker, right? In his name, it states Shadow, okay? Now, if you don't see where I'm going with this, you more than likely have not done Chains of Hero questline that a lot of people had like that I did. So, sorry, but, well, Stalker, Shadow Stalker, okay, Rel. Rel was in a shadow on the wall saying, literally like the whole freaking way there. So does that mean that Rel is the Shadow Stalker? And not just Stalker, but the Shadow Stalker. And the Stalker and the Shadow Stalker are two different entities? Would that even freaking make sense? Cause in the lore of the Shadow Stalker, Stalker has gone through a lot, right? His hatred for the Tenno is now stronger after the second dream. When the Tenno were dreaming, all of a sudden they wake up and the Stalker is walking around, and Hun Hao therefore says, you must be thinking this, I wanted these wretched things. Even if you are, your hatred is still strong. So, would Stalker truly be a Tenno? Now, he more than likely has his own ship to get to other Tenno to kill him. So does that mean that he has the same room that we have after he quit the second room, the infested room? Maybe he even has the third room and all, right? Maybe it's his two different entities, possibly, together in one room. Now, this more than likely sounds freaking crazy as heck, but could that be true? Can that truly be true? Can it? Yes, it can. Now, I'm not one to say, yep, he's definitely a mother freaking stalk. He's definitely a Tenno. Only DE knows that. No other player knows that. Unless they freaking went into DE, asked him a couple of questions, and they got clarification no. And they didn't tell crap anymore. Unless that were to happen. Nobody knows. So, I mean, does it make sense that Shadow can be just like Rel? And Shadow Stalker can be just like Rel? The Stalker could be just like Rel? Heck yes! It can! It can be so freaking true. Because if you think about it, lore. Lore is the number one thing that we all have in common. We all should know some sort of lore unless you're like brand spanking new to the freaking game. We all should know a certain lore. We should know how the Tenno got woke up. We should know everything. Most of everything. And I'm a veteran Warframe, right? I've had most of every Warframe and deleted all. So like, what's the use, right? Way before I were a YouTuber, I was brand new. 4 years ago. I've been doing in the YouTube business for about 1 or 2 years, and I don't make any freaking videos. Now, there have been certain points that I'm like, I should just quit, okay? But, I'm sorry I'm ranting. But, I have a lot of friends or something, and I don't want them to have to go watch other people and be less comfortable. Hashtag shout out to Life of Rio. Hashtag the best. DK Diamantes. I mean, shout out to him. He's been doing really good. His reaction videos are really good. But we're not here to give shout outs. That's coming later. Good video idea. But what the actual frick does Shadow? Who is Shadow? Who is regular Sasha? Who are they? Now you're probably thinking, like, what the actual heck are you talking about? There is no freaking way. Now you might not have completed the freaking second dream. Or you might have, but you forgot about the saints. It's just like the sacrifice. Your life for theirs? Well, maybe Shadow's Stalker's life, just like Rel's, got stuck in the middle of a transference where completely dead, only a shadow, possibly even costed his life. So, I mean, anyway, guys, like, would you, you think that that's true? You think that Stalker is a Tenno and Shadow Stalker used to be Rel? Dude, because I darn well know, hopefully, freaking, I mean, maybe I'm wrong. It's called speculation. Now, definition of speculation, if you've been living under another freaking rock, is something being a guess. Something that might be true, but yet not be true. Speculation. That's the definition. So, now, when you think about it, Shadow Stalker, just like Rel, is stuck in the shadow. Stalker can possibly be stuck in a transference loop, just like Rel was. Now, maybe Shadow Stalker is like completely freaking done. Now, for veterans that have actually played, I haven't saw Shadow Stalker in about, since I completed freaking Chains of Hero, but I gosh darn well have saw freaking Stalker. Now with Warframe growing, DE's probably gonna throw a big freaking bomb in the next quest. Maybe even the sacrifice. Maybe they have the quest already planned. If they do, I gosh darn well have that out pretty much. Like, I got 25 flat right now. I can rush the freaking key. Like, honestly, bro, I can. So, like, if an update comes out with it and you have to have a key, I gosh darn well freaking do that crap. But, I mean, what gosh darn well if Shadow Stalker was Rel? And is Rel? Because, like, when you're getting the Dondra off of the ground for Rel, from Rel, he goes, "No, mine!" And he's a shadow and he, like, completely casts up, freaking bad guys, aka freaking shadows. He casts shadows. What if that's a secret ability of Shadow Stalker that has never ever happened before, but in the Chains of Hero, yet Rel is not in his Shadow Stalkery form? Because that gosh darn well can happen. I'm saying gosh darn well a lot, bro, but you know, like, frick. You know, bro? Like,
additional life support has
it could be very possible. Very, very possible. Very, very. And this is a day before Christmas. It's Christmas Eve. I'm going to be spending time with my family. But instead, I'm making a video. Because, I mean, I replayed the quest, right? So, I want to get it out there. Now, this is just speculation. I'm sorry if you were a new player, and I just absolutely ruined the second dream for you, spoiler alert. But if I did, I'm so sorry. Comment that down. And if you already have, comment it. Okay? So, I mean, go ahead. Boom. So, if we can freaking hopefully get DE to freaking say tech. I don't even freaking know crap so far. I don't freaking know about Stalker. Is he hates the 10 out, he has hatred for like every single thing. Besides him helping him like it. So I mean it can be pretty much obvious. Now, war, right? Now, in the old Sentient Faction War, okay? I'm just going on and on, rumbling and ranting. In the old Sentient War, Shadow Stalker and Stalker both have a sword on war. Is that not freaking coincidence? Maybe Stalker was secretly watching our every move, studying our powers of our warframe that we gosh darn got. Right? Because after that old Sentient War, we all put to sleep. We're like, Lotus was like, bye bye, baby, go to bed, go to bed. And we just got awoken. Because of all the Verniers, factions, everything that has been coming out, we got awoken. So, y'all gosh darn know well that if Shadow Stalker is a Tenno, it's more than likely Rel. Is Rel, aka known as the Shadow on the Wall. Rel. Boom. Oh god. Spoiler! No! Spoiler! Okay. Well, I mean, other guys are gonna make it. Never mind. Alright. So, anyway, guys, that's gonna be it for this video. And bye! Bye-bye. Bye-bye.